Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The Kook's days are fucking numbered.
I'm hoping that cougar isn't. There are stories about a group of cougars who take people to Raptor Peak. Word is you're supposed to meet them at the lookout tower. My neighbors got forced down the pilgrimage path. I hope they didn't.
Our time is near. This is no accident. This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history. The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble. This is our final warning. Our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
Yeah. you to him.
He's on the heavy! Okay!
Ah, shit! He's coming for you again, kid! You better be careful! Those hunters could be anywhere!
Need your help. It's important. Time to go hunt. Who's our number?
The cult's got a lot of gear locked away at that old lakeside camp. I don't want to get into details, but I've managed to hide their key, which means they're locked out of their stash for a while. That should give you enough time to get in there and take it.
Change a bunch of people, shut down another training camp. Not bad for a day's work.